Hey guys, so how's everybody today? So today it is November 11, 2018. Today I decided to do a little bit different eating show because I rarely show the sweets. And so, because I just got paid on Friday, and so I'm really tempted on some sweets. And I bought some cookies. These are the very delicious almond cookies from my usual grocery store that I like. And look how good they look. Don't they look so good? It's like, it is one of those things I have to resist myself. And so, also, I'm a little bit picky today, so I'm also getting some croissants. Oh my gosh, like, these are a pack of 12, and I bought this on Friday, and so I just have four left, and it is just one person eating it. Isn't that crazy? These are so delicious. And these came from two different grocery stores. And so, yeah. Dig into the cookies. To drink, I got some water, so healthy. So I want to give you guys some updates about my moving situation. I am really pissed off about this whole situation, but it's like, this place here is a nice house and everything, but it's just everything else is not working very well the way that I wanted it to. It's like I am just here for 3 months, right? Like what, August, September, October? Yeah, 3 months. I'm done. I'm out. Because I do not imagine myself to live here for like a year. Oh, I wish you guys could smell this. Like, look at this. Like, it smells like those almond tofu things. Oh my God. So you guys know, like, I am a lazy bitch and I really do not like to move, but then this place is not working out. It's like, you guys see me hanging my bath towel there. We have to keep the towels inside a room or else somebody's gonna borrow it. Crazy. And so I am, so now in my final decision, it's like, I was really wanting to go to my coworker girl's place, the girl that I used to work with. But then she is so weird. It's like she is a very slow into responding to text messages. And like since last Wednesday, I've been trying to meet up with her for 3 days in a row and to pay her the money to see the place and stuff like that. 3 days in a row, and she ghosted me, and she is very slow into responding to text messages. And because I was originally, this whole drama, I was going to move to the basement with the cheaper rent. And so I told the guy on Friday that I am not gonna rent the basement and I'm going to move to the girl's place. And the girl ghosted me, and I do not know what WTF she's doing. Really, really pissed off because she has a really nice place and stuff like that, and she ghosted me. And then so within 48 hours, I quickly this morning, I was so stressed, and I called the guy for the basement place and still available. So I said yes, and I am paying for the basement suite, and no more BSing around because it is crunch time. And so I tried to, another tactic is I tried for this place, I tried to ask the landlord to let me stay an extra month, but according to him, it's been rented already. So I'm gonna be screwed at the end of the month. And so yes, like, I'm a very sad that I'm gonna be leaving this neighborhood because I've been living in this neighborhood for over a year and a half. It is basically like in the college area, the Polytechnic College area that we have here. And it's like near the inner city. It's very, very nice. And I try to look for other places available in this neighborhood, but the rent is way too out of my budget. So when you are low budget, it's like beggars cannot be choosers. But you know, like I say, this place is the second time it's showed up in my life that it's available for me. So when it showed up for second time, it's maybe something, maybe it's meant to be. And so I am just gonna go with the flow, and I'm just gonna move there and just gonna learn the place and start over again. Like, I am very blessed in a big city like Calgary. I'm able to find a place with cheap rent. It's like I say, it's like a lot of the single apartments, the single rooms and stuff like that, they cost over $1,000, and you have to pay the damage deposit and the first month's rent. Like, I am just on a single paycheck here. I cannot afford that. And so if you guys are new to my channel, like, you guys ask me, why do I not like move in with my parents? It's like, that is another different drama story that, I do not know if I should tell yet. It's really personal for my life. It's like a really soft cookie. Hope you guys can see that. It's a really soft cookie. It's not a crunchy cookie. It's not a crispy cookie. It's like a really soft, it's almost like a little cake or something. Hope you guys can see the texture of it. So nice. And also because the basement place that I'm renting is really cheap rent, so hopefully in the new year when my budget gets better, I am able to get my own cable. So in the new year, I'm gonna get TV cable finally. Like right now, for the first time in my adult life, because since I met my ex and when I was renting with the old guy, I've had TV cable for over 10 years of my adult life. Like, like 3 months without TV cable is very suffering for me. Very suffering. Like a lot of the YouTube channels that I like to watch, a lot of the mukbang people I like to watch, a lot of you guys are making wonderful videos and you guys are keeping me company, so thank you so much. It's really crazy. It's like my main source of entertainment for the last 3 months is YouTube, because my parents at their house, they do not have TV cable. Holy shit, it takes me almost 12 minutes to eat one cookie. Yeah, my parents, they do not have TV cable because they are cheap. Isn't that stupid? It took me 12 minutes. You guys just saw me eat one cookie. WTF. Since Friday, I've been having one for breakfast every day. These are so effing good. Wait, look at this. So buttery, so... so flaky, so buttery, so yummy. I wanna show you, see that? So again, these came from the superstores. So the only reason I do not like shopping there is because, like, on Friday my mom asked me to buy some packs. They have these jumbo muffins and they sell them in a 6-pack, and so it is $3.99 a pack, but they force you to buy 2 packs, and you have to buy 2 packs or else the regular price is like $6 or something. That is what I don't like about these guys, because like the 1 pack of the jumbo muffins is already way too much for me and they force you to buy 2. It's like way too much food for single people. Like, last night I was so stressed, I said I couldn't sleep. It's like, if I do not find a place by November 30th, it's like, I could be homeless. It's like, I am a working person and it's like, I could have been homeless. So right now I am just staying blessed that I found a place with cheap rent. So that is all it is. And so for the basement suite that I'm renting, it's like in the house. And so in the basement, they have a separate kitchen, and the upstairs, they have their own kitchen. And so the downstairs and upstairs, we never mix. So it should be okay. And so according to the landlord, the everybody living there, everybody working, so we are not gonna see each other much. Piggy, piggy. I don't know, these croissants are very soft. Like, I thought they are supposed to be like really flaky and like pastry, but this was just soft. Am I supposed to put butter on these? Like, low budget, no butter right now. Because these glasses have totally messed up my budget, and the moving, it messed up my budget. And so for my vacation in January, it's gonna be a really low budget vacation. So annoyed. I better stop bitching and eat more. These are the little devils. These are so good. I wonder how big this cookie is. I know this is a weird video, but I just ate two cookies and one croissant. But I had my dinner already, and I did not make a video of dinner, but I just wanted to make a video of dessert. Because I do not do much desserts. These cookies, they help to calm down my nerves a bit. So this video is like a moving update, and so to let you guys know, I decided on the basement because the other place, the girl, she ghosted me. Like, you know, I do have all the text messages to prove it. It's like the girl, she never texted me that she don't want to rent to me or anything. She never said that, but she just ghosted me. Like, I was trying to text her the last 3 or 4 days and say, very slow responses, like, very unprofessional. If like, it's like, if you're like a real landlord. I'm just really pissed off that I could not get the nice place to rent. But I just have to make do with the basement suite. Who knows? Maybe I'm gonna like it. Because the place is in another neighborhood with a very good transit service, the very good bus service and stuff like that. And then the place is a very, the basement suite. It is near the sushi restaurant that I really like, so that is very danger. So right now I am just trying to stay positive about everything. So what I plan to do for the moving day, like maybe a week before, I start to slowly moving some of the smaller shit into the place first. And then on the actual day for the November 30th, I hope that the only thing left is the bed. So the only thing we have to move is the bed. And maybe one or two other boxes. So that is my plan of action. Because right now it is just November 11th. It's a little bit too early to pack still. I'm going to wait till like the 20th or the 21st. Stuff like that. And also, I still need to buy some of the Rubbermaid, the plastic, the storage containers. That is what I plan to buy. So in the future, if I do move, so I just use those containers. And so I do not need to go to the grocery store and ask for boxes. If you guys know what I mean. Wow, 24 minutes and just eating 2 cookies and 1 croissant. How lame. And so, thank you so much for tuning in today, guys, and just giving you a moving update. And so, I am moving to the basement suite for real. And so, yeah, thank you so much for tuning in today, guys, and don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you in the next one.